Pratap. Today I will say 10 lines on Tej festival. The Tej festival is an important festival for married women. It is dedicated to celebrating the holy union of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. Tej refers to the third day after the new moon and the third day after the full moon. This festival is celebrated in Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh. The monsoon festival of Tej include Haryali Tej, Kajari Tej and Hartalika Tej. Women often fast in celebration of Tej. During Tej, the family members give gifts to girls and women. Haryali Tej coincides with the swing festival of Jhulan Leelan. Tej is known as Tiya in Punjab. During this festival, Punjabi women perform Gidda and boys fly kites. Thank you.